The mysterious protector has arrived.
I have to wonder, Cole, is Zaya truly a protector or are there evil intentions as well?
First women's superstar from China. We're about to see a master class in the martial arts. This superstar faces the difficult challenge of squaring off against two opponents in a handicap match.
I don't know if you could say squaring off, Michael. Tonight is more of a triangle.
I guess that would make you a circle, Saxton, since your commentary is pointless.
Spinning sidewalk slam. Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Stomp to the leg.
Oof.
Big clothesline. Oh my God. Springboard moonsault.
Wow.
She's struggling to defend herself.
Yeah, she has to start returning fire fast.
Took a gamble once, took a gamble again, and hit the jackpot twice.
Oh.
Authority.
Oh, man. Oh, what a boot. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Capped off with a big one.
Oh, the knee just being torn apart now. This is a crushing amount of offense from her.
She still might have more coming. It's time for her to take advantage of that misstep and take command.
Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. And that was a precisely measured attack. Distress showing on the face of Zaya Lee.
This is where Zaya will be tested.
Ooh, timely counter by Lee. Oh, taken down.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
The elbow to escape the attack.
Ouch.
Look at this, just unloading. And a stomp to the gut, too. Ooh.
Monster set up in the corner. Ooh, and a reversal. Rushing through with the spear. Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
Smart strategy, attack the knee.
She's showing signs of slowing now.
Still, this is about as good a position you can hope to be in this late in a handicap match.
Oh, stop, stop, stop. Followed by a forearm smash. Distress showing on the face of Zaya Lee.
Yeah, Lee needs to figure things out.
And she had Zaya's number there.
That's it. Stark is out. Big form. And she can't put an end to any of the offense coming at her. This is where her grit will be put to the test. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. Sky high. Nobody home for that one. Evading offense. The end is looming now. Truly fighting to the last breath, but we might be coming up on that soon. Boom, running FTO plants.
Nicely done.
And Xia Li is really falling behind.
Yeah, Lee needs to figure things out.
What a burning spear. Is that what it takes?
Cheerio, LJ.
Cheerio? You binge-watching another...
Well, yes, always. But no. WWE is planning another Queen's...
Well, that's pretty cool. You going over to cover it for Ruthless Digressions? Hey, pick me up
one. No, I can't make the trip. But I was thinking you might. The spots have mostly been...
Sounds smashing.
Yeah, a voltage adapter. You can buy one at the airport.
Oh, and do try to return...
Indubitably.
Ah, there she is. I couldn't miss you if I tried, LJ. You're the spitting image of your aunt.
Really?
Well, not so much how you look, but you both have a similar quality, I suppose. Maybe it's a smell, something familiar. Yeah. Oh, wait, I think it's just me. Yeah, anyway, welcome to England.
Thank you, and thank you.
Ah, t'was nothing, love. I owe your aunt a favor or two, and a
favor. Really? Because I got a message from Zelina about some.
Oh, I was hoping that wouldn't be an issue. There was going to be a spot.
I didn't mean to bump anyone, Tavish.
No, you didn't. No.
So you're saying I've got a.
I wouldn't say a target, love. Just a mark.
Well, well, well. You're lucky that I'm not running this tournament.
We're all lucky you're not running this tournament. Because then you just figure out a way to give yourself the crown and we'd have all wasted a trip.
At least every contestant would deserve to be here.
I had nothing to do with that and I had...
Whatever. I guess it's up to me to
send
you.
Good luck with that, Sonia.
It's the second generation superstar who's here to write her own story. Byron, time to put your hair up and square up. Well, you don't have any hair, but you get the point.
And from Chemung, New Jersey, Sonia Deville.
Well, here's a cunning opportunist.
Careful how you speak about Sonia, Cole. She happens to have a very gifted mind for this business, both as an official and from bell to bell.
That's it.
All right, that's it.
Disciplined, driven. In fact, the day that Sonia Deville graduated high school, she packed up her car, drove down to South Florida, and began training full-time in mixed martial arts.
Cheerio, grab yourself a cup of tea and sit down in front of the telly because it's time to kick off the Queen's Crown Tournament from the UK.
And I don't think there could be a better setting.
The royalty, the pageantry. I only wish we could have seen Beth Spartan get a shot on her home turf.
Oh, come on, Saxton. Spartan would be totally outclassed. At least this way, Sonya Deville might actually work on a sweat.
Hairpin neck slam! Sonya Deville connected in with a solid shot.
All right, that's it.
Rapid shots right to the gut.
Oh, my goodness. Just strike it at will.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by count out.
Ground and pound approach from Sonia Deville.
Yeah, Deville's executing her game plan.
Reversal! What a counter!
Could be what she needed to ignite a rally.
Oh, and a spear! Thrown back in under the ropes.
Big form. Firm control.
Oh, geez. Nasty kick to the face.
nasty stomp to finish it off.
Bam! Turns that back on Sonya.
Right through with the spear.
Just mounted with punches
and not
producing a trampling. Sonya's lost any momentum here.
Sonya keeps getting cut down.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
That was vicious.
She's starting to look concerned.
That was nasty.
Oh, what a chop. And now tying up the leg.
Straight to the knee.
Tendons and ligaments in the leg can be easily damaged by that. Saw that one coming. I love this.
Combo finds the mark. Look at this. Just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Sonya Deville with the reversal.
Oh, reminding her that she did not come here to play games.
Nice takedown. She's forced onto the defensive now. Reversal on Deville. Spear! Uh-oh.
Slingshot, somersault, plancha.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
She throws her back in. Oh, stop, stop, stop.
And the forearm smash. Sonya's getting up, but has no idea what's coming her way.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Turning the tables.
Nice takedown.
Reversal on Deville.
You want to see by any means.
And a Ooh. Stop to the gut, too.
Oh, targeting the stomach. And she dodges that one nicely. Ducking out of trouble.
Sonya Deville. Sonya can be looking to end this.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
Can't put this one away even after that big maneuver.
Grand uppercut. Deville was ready.
Got flipped upside down there. Sound the opening and turn it into a jawbreaker.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals. Troublesome for Deville.
Two count. That'll be a win. What a hard-fought victory.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
They got to be happy about this victory tonight.
The entire women's division was watching this one, and she is the one to watch, guys.
Nice work against Sonya last week, LJ. Ruddy strong performance.
Definitely. She talks a big game, but...
Yeah, about that. I get the impression it might not just be her.
You mean the woman who spot you...
Yeah, I hardly feel like we need to debate semantics. My point is...
Some people...
Me? No.
After you got me an entry, I think we're...
Yeah, something like that. No, some blokes...
You mean the some people suggesting...
Right. Not me, obviously. I'm giving myself a bit of a headache. I need to lie down.
I don't see a need to stoop to Zelina's level. I can take on her and anyone she wants to bring out to intimidate me. I'll play it straight.
I love the confidence.
Get ready for one of WWE's most eye-popping. All hail Zelina.
Queen Zelina Cole. Put some respect on the crown's name.
And
tonight we've got a second round Queen Crowns matchup full of intrigue. And with Zelina bringing back up, everyone's wondering whether the fireworks will be inside the ring or out.
You gotta love Beth Spartan making it clear you can't push her out of this tournament that easily.
And you gotta wonder why someone wouldn't just take her out before letting it get to this point. That could be a costly mistake.
The apron.
Whoa, look out.
Trying to target the back of the neck here.
She's just getting worked over right now.
Yeah, a lot of work going into keeping her down now.
Zelina whips her into the ropes.
And Spartan's got her foot.
Zelina capitalizes, taking her down with a vicious blow to the back.
Stop to finish it off.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
Uh-oh.
Turned that one around.
But she has to push now while the window's open.
Put down face first.
She could do it here. Big shoulder up.
Keeping the loss at bay for now.
Finish it off.
Oh, God.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
No!
Oh, my God.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Throws her back in from ringside.
Stomping their opponent.
Smash. She's starting to tire a little.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of a match.
Oh, man.
Good grief.
turn your lights out.
A determined sequence of attacks from her here.
Her offense is on point right now.
Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do? Oh, the rear super kick!
From behind, nasty.
Running through with the spear. She has to figure something out for this.
She just has to find a spark somehow.
That's another focused attack to her torso area.
What a barreling spear. Zelina won't come back after that.
Here is your winner, the Superstar!
Now that was a proper victory. Selena wasn't ready for what
you... Maybe next time she'll spend more time training and less time running her mouth. It did feel really good to knock her out of the picture.
Don't lose focus. Still got one more match and Bianca Belair standing...
You're right. I've got to remain focused. And at least right now, I know that I can turn all my attention...
Take care of Bianca, and no matter what anyone says, you'll let
Head, swivel, got it.
It's the superstar who's driven to live up to all the hype.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Fort Wayne, Indiana, the Superstar.
The EST is here. This is going to be good.
And from
eight competitors, seven matches, one transatlantic flight, and it all comes down to this, a final contest to determine who will wear the Queen's crown.
Either way, it's clear those eight competitors were the right eight competitors. Last minute replacement, this woman has proven she was the one who deserved the slot.
She can't be happy just to be here, otherwise the EST is going to be the Royal Est. Oh, and she got out of there. Display of force.
I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
What a boot. Here we go. I don't think Zelina's quite ready to walk away from this tournament.
Well, looks like it's just mind games. We'll see what impact that has on this match.
Oh.
The EST powering up her opponent.
K.O.D. Belair might have this in the bag. Cover!
And a kick out. Probably knew that wasn't going to be enough at this stage, but every time you cover your opponent, you make them kick out. Every kick out exerts energy.
And you know, Belair loves the challenge, but this might be more than she ever expected. This is a very powerful
armbar. No other way to say it, guys. That looked like it hurt a lot.
She's got an answer for that. Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Measured kick to the vertebrae.
Ooh! With the reversal.
Certainly fighting from behind now.
Bianca unable to find breathing room.
Side slam.
Nice.
Wow, springboard attack. Whoa. Corkscrew cross body. Good Lord.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
The following slam. She heads into the ring. And Belair gets beat to the punch.
Flinged across the way.
Oh, she is being destroyed in there.
There is no way this can go on for much longer. Great job refocusing to reverse them.
Oh! Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam. Ooh, she responds with a counter. Ooh.
Ooh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
The arm trap.
Torn down with a lariat.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Takedown. He's going to try it again.
What a rolling spear.
I'm so glad I put money on her tonight. There's two. Let the coronation begin for the winner of the Queen's Crown Tournament.
And Bianca Belair looks on wondering what might have been.
For most royals, the bloodline is most important, and apparently, WWE is no different.
Oh, come on, Saxton. She earned it in the ring. And what queen has ever taken the throne without a little drama?
Well, whether her hands are clean might be up for debate, but no one can deny at the end of the day, she's the one wearing the crown.
Congratulations, Your Majesty.
As long as you're doing it in spirit.
Quite.
It always feels...
I agree. I expected more from Selena. Some kind of tomfoolery. Oh.
Weird.
Are you heading straight back to the States, or are you going to hang around?
I've got to get back. Maybe next time.
I'll hold you to it, love.
I'm sure you heard the latest episode of my podcast. I was wondering if you had any response to Tamina's comment saying you have fear in your eyes? According to her, even in the ring, you're looking to...
No longer in someone else's shadow, this wrestler has a bright future.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Fort Wayne, Indiana, the Superstar.
Given her history and ability, it's hard not to expect big things from this superstar.
It's not that hard, Saxton. Potential means nothing compared to results. Let's see if she can get those.
This superstar looks ready to make a statement.
Nobody Mina, then Tamina.
And from the Pacific Islands, Tamina.
It's not surprising that pretty much everyone has to be on the defensive around Tamina. She just loves hurting people.
No, she just loves to flex her power. And there ain't nobody meaner than Tamina.
Unparalleled aggression and next level brutality.
You can call the ring Alcatraz tonight because there's no escaping allowed.
I've got it on good authority that this stems from Tamina's disparaging comments about a certain opponent on a recent podcast.
Little podcast smack talk aside, didn't multiple people escape from Alcatraz? Like, I'm not sure that analogy holds up, Cole.
Nonetheless, the referee will do their best to keep these two in the ring to settle their issue.
Boots!
Nice.
Kicks to the face. Capped off with a big one. Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch.
And some effective offense with that one.
Bam!
Oh, good night.
Display of offense we just witnessed there.
And the forearm smash.
And the momentum's clearly against Tamina now.
But Tamina's just one move from turning this around.
And a stomp to the gut, too. Oh, man.
Uh-oh. She's fighting back.
She isn't allowing that burst of attacks to put an end to her. No muss, nope. What? No!
Oh my God!
Imploding 450, unreal.
Springboard moonsault!
Wow! Consecutive high-risk maneuvers, and the pace of this match has certainly picked up.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver.
She's losing some steam now. Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Tamina showing how much punishment she can withstand before dishing it back tenfold.
Tamina hoping to start a rush of her own with that attack. Just thrown away.
Firm control. Oh my God, what a kick. Tamina now is being sized up.
What a barreling spear! Tamina's in crisis mode!
senses this one's over. And that's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
You're not the only one looking to improve their street cred. I'm trying to get better at editing my own footage. Only problem is, so many matches are so quick it's hard to get enough content to really experiment with. Maybe you could do...
This wrestler grew up in the business, and now she's growing up before our very eyes.
The following is a 2 out of 3 falls match, making her way to the ring from Fort Wayne, Indiana, the Superstar.
You are looking at some highly motivated... Set your DVR. Katana's gonna do something amazing.
And from Glen Ridge, New Jersey, Katana Chance!
One may be the loneliest number, and tonight it won't be enough to get the win, as this match will take 2 out of 3 falls to get the victory.
I love a 2 out of 3 falls match. I say more falls the better. More falls equals more wrestling. Let's do 3 out of 5, 4 out of 7.
No one wants to listen to you for that long, Saxton.
Oh, what a kick to the face!
Oh, my God!
Now, check this out. This is gonna blow your mind. Holy cow!
I can't make sense of that decision. She might have had the pinfall in hand.
Firm control.
Ooh, nothing fancy with that boot.
And now she's demonstrating her whole arsenal.
And little by little, she's demoralizing her competition.
Uranagi! Man, oh man. Things taking a turn for her now.
Back suplex, no!
Driven down. Oh my God.
Springboard moonsault!
Wow!
Down on the opponent.
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Look out!
A slingshot! Somersault! Plancha!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
2!
Uh-oh.
Oh! That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And Chance looking evasive.
And she's being held in check here.
She has to build the strength to turn the tide.
Oh! Dodges out of the way.
I don't care how bold you are, missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Quick thinking pays off.
She's showing it's not a time to lie down, it's a time to fight back.
Yeah! overwhelming offense.
She's taken command of the situation.
What a throwing spear.
No way Katana recovers from that.
Kicks to the face.
Oh, man.
Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Brief sign of adrenaline from her.
Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
And a Oof. Stop to the gut, too.
I wonder if she can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, but now we'll see if she can hold up against this burst.
Was mounted with punches
and not bruising attack to the stomach.
Moonsault. Caught with a clothesline. Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.